Hi students, few important questions are asked on GAGs or mucopolysaccharides. GAGs are glycosaminoglycans. So if they ask you which GAG is present in basement membrane of glomerulus, then it is heparin sulfate. Which GAG does not contain uronic acid, then it is keratin sulfate. Which GAG is not having sulfate? Otherwise GAGs are highly sulfated. Which GAG not having sulfate is hyaluronic acid. Right? Bye-bye. Best of luck.